Rodeo. This man has been there. Last year, he was 18 in the race for the world title. Hey, hey. I love it. I love it. Little circle to the left, just like the book says on that. It's a Utah man in Arizona doing good things. Double barrel it is. I'm telling you, this horse hits you with both of them. Look at this replay. Alan Boore, a national finalist, double barrel, doing his thing. What do you get when you put a good horse with a good cowboy? 83 points.